It was perhaps one of the most mysterious kidnap in recent times, that of Juja MCA Samuel Gitau, who disappeared on March 7th this year for a week without a word from his abductors. The events preceding the ordeal have remained a mystery until yesterday, when he finally spoke. On the fateful Saturday, Gitau says that he met two people outside a bank where he had gone to withdraw some money, who requested him to join them in one of the hotels to discuss development issues. The two allegedly told Gitau that they are from Jequat and had a proposal to construct a hostel within the area, an idea he was opposed to.
Niliweza kutoa pesa kwa amani, lakini wakati niliingia kwa gari kufunga tu mlango, niliweza kupata watu wawili ambao, I don't want to interfere with investigations, taki kuwataja majina, lakini wale watu waliniambia wametoka Jequat.
Another guest of Chinese descent was to later join them. It is at this point that Gitau discovered that the group was up to no good and speed off towards his home. But as fate would have it, the three followed him and blocked his car at gunpoint, meters away from his home. They then bundled him into a car's boot, a place he would call home for the next 8 days. Gitau is now linking his woes to his opposition to a plan to construct the said hostels.